you know, last twice this weekend, the microphone's been turned off on me. Hold on. Can't understand why. Must do something wrong. Hold on. Right, now what? You see, I gave him this note to read out. Club pub. No, it's not that one. Now, these raffle tickets on sale. Where's she gone? Oh, it's not. Cool talk. Actual quality, no less. You know what I mean? You've got a pair of boots. It's going to sound like a gap question, this, but who are these supposed to fit? Hey, listen, Jack, look, I know we had trouble with the organist not turning up and the other singers, but what happened to the bleeding Roy Sinclair and Tom Wilson? You're there. What are you bleeding doing there? I'm supposed to know you're there so I can tell the people you're there. Which one are you?
Take a guess.
Giant haystack with a shave. Look! It's not bleeding, Big Daddy. Hold on. Hold on. Last time I saw Roy Sinclair on telly, he was a good looking fella. He must be Tom Wilson. Now, are you going to stand up and let the people see you? Yeah. What do we? Now then. I'm not going to swear. He told me to go away then, didn't he? That tea hand out of your pocket, you go blind. Okay. Hey, what happened to the other one? It's supposed to be two of you.
He's in the willows.
He's in the willows? Oh. Can you point him up? No, it's not Ruth that's doing the spot. We'll tell you a bleeding move on. Right. Because... Someone finding a seat? No, are you sure now? Is that... Wait, hold on. Is that Bert Johns? Is your bleeding watch broke?
They were
Sky. And the Sky?
Where did you...
Kill that light a minute, let's see what it's like. Nicky, come here, flower. Oh no, I couldn't afford it. Listen, come here. Now, it's supposed to be music to this, so you'll have to hum a whistle or something. Oh, laugh, it's not funny. But see you, hey Jack! Oh, what tune is she laughs and takes bounce up and down. But Nicky, where are you going? You're going wrong. Where are you, silly cow? Come here.
Yeah.
Anything in particular on that? Does it matter? Then, gentlemen, I want to give you a warm round. I want you to give her a warm round of applause because the first time with the Robert Tinker, it's the first time I've seen this, it's going to be the first time you've seen this. And after tonight, Jack might never speak to me again because I don't know what the hell's going to happen. Nicky, are you ready? Come click, Ruth. Give us a come click. Yeah.
Come on, boys. Oh, you've got to. Right. Oh, you've got to. Right.
You have to come and drag it out of that corner. I'll scramble your tits for you. Get down here.
Thank you.
Jim Nick is a lesbian. Striped shirts on and the glasses. In front of you, there you are, Sean. Is that grab you all night? Young man has come down from the Woodlands Children's Home to cut his check. Come on, you miserable pigs. Clap! A brilliant job down there. It's Danny Daniels. Right. This is Una Thingy from next door. And this check is for how much?
Well,
no,
just
well nobody tells me. Nobody
just introduce us and we'll do the rest.
Will you really? This is a clean show, you know that, don't you, Una? Send us whatever Nicky did. It's 237. A bit bloody late, that, innit? Oh, so what you mean, yeah. £237. That's not three bad, that, is it? When you think about it. Do you want this? All you got to do is remember it's a microphone. It's only got one speed.
What do I do? Play with it or talk to it? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very proud to be here tonight. I'm a local business lady that's just come into the community lately. And I've done a lot of charities in my time, but I've helped Jack on this little one, just a little bit, and I'm very proud to do so. I would like to say that please accept this small donation from Jack, and everybody's worked so awfully hard on it for the Woodlands Children's Home, which is this gentleman, with our sincere and best wishes, Jack Cassidy and friends and customers. And if I can do anything personally to help this particular fund, I would like to do so. I'm local here, I've got the factory next door, and I'm hoping to do a lot for the community and in charity also. And also, might I say while I'm here, that I've never heard such lovely music from these young people. And I had the honour at one time at promoting the Pat Seed Appeal Fund, where I raised £50,000 at one particular period. And if I can help these people here, I'll help all of you. Okay?
Sure.
Will you please accept this amount of money? I don't know what's in here, but I think it's
237.
Well, I will match that amount, Jack.
On behalf of Woodlands Children's Home, I don't want to make a big deal of it, but basically it's got the children that are less fortunate than most, let's just say that at this stage. I'd like to thank everybody, particularly Jack. It's the first time I've met Jack this evening, and Jack's, you know, considering we're total strangers, I'm overwhelmed by this donation, quite frankly. I'd like to thank everybody involved, particularly Eric as well, Eric from the Clarence, who's basically our chief fundraiser, let's put it that way. I'm sure it's Eric's connection with Jack that's enabled us to achieve this target of £237. I've enjoyed the evening, bit of change, to say the least. I've enjoyed the three lads especially. Nice to see three lads who really want to do something positive.